before the race, every minute is planned, and you know what to do in each minute. I need to be very focused before the race. I usually don't hear anything what is going around. I don't see people, I don't see fans. I have just my music. Awesome, strong music that I don't listen usually. It's Limp Bizkit, for example. Fort Minor and other good loud music. And I really focus on the good warm-up and to have everything prepared well before the start. Of course, always the first minutes of the race are very important, and unfortunately it's my second race that I didn't have that minutes very good. My start was really, really bad, so I had something to work on it. But I'm always really focused, and I do everything like machine, and usually there is no big stress straight before the start, because you do everything in the same way. My mind is taking just the information that I need. You are 20 seconds back, or they are chasing you, or Julie had flat tire. So I hear only the very important things for me, but I also hear a big crowd that is very loud, and it's sometimes thrilling, and it gives you another energy, and it's great to ride on such race like here in Hofalis, when there is so many spectators. It's wonderful.